arrested on the charges of unemployment. He was sitting in the witness stand. Judge's wife called up the district attorney. She said, free that brown-eyed man. You want your job, you better free that brown-eyed man. Flying across the desert in a TWA, I saw a woman walking across the sand. She'd been walking 30 miles en route to Bombay to meet a brown-eyed handsome man. Her destination was a brown-eyed handsome man. Way back in history, 3,000 years, like ever since the world began, there been a whole lot of good women shedding their tears over brown-eyed handsome man. A lot of trouble with a brown-eyed handsome man. Payphone, something wrong, dime gone, wheel mail. Ought to sue the mother bell for telling me a tale. Uh-huh, monkey business, too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Too many tasks, wipe the window, check the tire, check the oil, $10 gas, uh-huh.
Too much
monkey business, too much monkey business, too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek, so you can back on price, you can pay me next week,
uh-huh.
Too much.